I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Wednesday, April 12th, and we're making our way to Thursday, which is December 25th on the ancient Roman calendar. It is also the last day of the Feast of Unleavened Bread on the Hebrew calendar, although that we know that they are a month off, but that doesn't mean that God can't use this to give them some kind of incentive to repent. So we're definitely going to watch it as an event day, and we will see comes out of it. And then next week, the 17th and the 18th, which is Memorial Day, Holocaust Memorial Day, and it is tax day, where the Lord is speaking to a slash of the currency, some major currency hit supposed to be taking place then. Today, we'll talk about some abomination shot stuff. I'll also give you guys a quick video of showing you how these Pfizer adverse events documents actually got released, so that way you guys can get some understanding about that. Again, we haven't talked about that in a long time. I just want to show you how valuable these documents actually are that we go over on a regular basis, so you can get understanding of how much truth is actually coming out of that. And then we'll talk about some more war stuff, including the leaks that just came out from the Pentagon, letting Russia know and the whole world that 100% guaranteed they actually had NATO forces on the ground in Ukraine. So we're going to talk about that too. Way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there.